Aashayasupadadvandve Chaitanasya Maha Prabhu Tasendrodasvat Bhati Katha Nripukitake. Today is Gaura Purnima 2019. This verse is from Chaitanya Chandramrita by Srila Prabhudananda Saraswati. Says that one who aspires for the lotus feet of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, he becomes worshipable. But by Indra, the king of the demigods, the king of the universe. And Indra aspires to serve such a soul. Who aspires for the lotus feet of Gauranga Mahaprabhu? So if Indra is aspiring in to serve such a soul, then what to speak of the others in this world, the opulent people in this world? They will also be attracted to such a personality. Ka katha nripakitake. One should be just like a honeybee, Gauranga Charanam Bhoj Makaranda Madhuvrata Sadhanena Vinara Krishnam Prapti Sinishitam. One is a honeybee in the lotus feet of Gauranga, then one will get Radha Krishna without any sadhan bhakti. Effortlessly, one will attain Radha Sham. Gauranga Charanam Bhoj Makaranda Madhuvrata. Sadhanena vina radha krishnam prapyasi nishchitam. Gauranga gune te jure nitya lila tare spure taramui jai baliha. Gauranga's qualities and transcendental pastimes, if one drowns in them, then one will effortlessly, spontaneously enter into the eternal pastimes of Radha Shyam. One is a honey bee, always meditating on Gauranga's lotus feet, then one will get Radha Krishna without any sadhana bhakti. Gaurange raduti pada jaradana sam pada tarahai Jai Jana Bhagati Adhika. One whose life and soul are the two lotus feet of Gaur Sundar, that soul is qualified for pure bhakti. Gaur Mandala Bhumi ये बाजने चिंता मुन शेजा ब्रज भूमि वास गौरंग गुणे ते झुरे नित्य लीला तारे स्पुरे She Radha Madhava Antaram Gaurangir Madhura Lila Jarokarni Praveshila Hridaya Nirmal Velo Tar. In one whose ears Gauranga's transcendental pastimes of audarya, of magnanimity, benevolence, they enter into the ears of some fortunate soul, then that soul heart becomes very, very, very pure. If one Gaura Mandala Bhumi, Vibhajane, if one understands the transcendental, wish-fulfilling nature of Srinavadvipa, Gaura Mandal and the whole of Gaura Mandal, including Eka Chakra Radha Mandal and then one immediately finds oneself as the eternal resident of Braj Bhumi Vrindavan. The beauty. And lastly, Gauranga Gunete Jure, one who like dives and dives into the Gauranga's qualities, transcendental qualities, Nitya Lila Tares Pure, and all pastimes of Radha Krishna are revealed. And such a soul becomes very, very intimate servant, intimate assistant to Radha Rani, Radha and Krishna. Ananda-lila-maya-vigrahaya hemabha-divya-cchavi-sundaraya tasmai maha-prema-rasa-pradaya Chaitanya Chandraya namo namaste. This is Chaitanya Chandramrita verse 11. ananda-lila-maya-vigrahaya, the transcendental golden world-like form of Gaura Sundar is full with lila, divine pastimes. Ananda-lila-maya, lila-maya means all the pastimes of Radha and Krishna are manifested in Gauranga's form. Hemabha-divya-cchavi-sundaraya. Hemabha means golden. Divya. One sees that form when Narada saw that form in Chaitanya. Narada became mad. When the Lord showed back his Krishna's form, still Narada said, "No, I want to see your golden form." Because it's Radha and Krishna both. So it's a hemabha-divya-cchavi-sundaraya. Chavi means complexion. That's complexion of Radharani, which is more beautiful even than Krishna's Sham complexion, the complexion of maha-prema-rasa-pradaya. Tasmai maha-prema-rasa-pradaya, and with that complexion he distributes love and rasa to everyone, and I offer my obeisances to that Chaitanya Chandraya. Namo. Acarya dharmam paricarya vishnu vicharya vicharya tirtham vicharya vedam vinan gaura priya pa Vedadi dushprapya padam vidanti. Vedadi dushprapya padam vidanti. You follow all the dharma in this whole creation perfectly and study all the Vedic scriptures. Paricharya Vishnu, worship the Lord's deities forms with perfection, which is not possible in Kali Yuga, but still if you worship the deities with perfection, you follow all your occupational responsibilities and you visit and travel in all the holy places in this whole creation and study all the scriptures possible, but still you cannot attain that highly confidential position of Radha Dasyam. Gaura Dasyam, without serving the lotus feet of someone who is very dear to Gaura Sundar. Vinana Gaura Priya Pad Seva Vedadi Dushprapya padam vidanti. Vina, without serving the lotus feet of a dear devotee of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, you cannot attain the upasatam va Guruvaryakoti. Adiyatam Vajrutishastra Kutim Chaitanya Karunya Kataksh Bhajam Sadyam Paramsya Sadhyam Param Syaraha.
You may worship immaculately millions upon millions of exalted Siddha spiritual masters, Guru Varya, quoting. And you may be a master in studying and reproducing millions and millions of scriptures. Adhiyatamva Suti Shastra Koti. But if you are not humble, enough to accept that you need the sidelong glance of Gauranga Mahaprabhu or his most dear, most associate. If you are not humble enough to accept this truth. Chaitanya Karunya Kataksha Bhajam. This is the secret. If you see all the associates who have entered into Gaurlila, they have entered by this way. By getting the mercy of somebody who is very, very dear to Gaurasundar. Or Gaurasundar's personal glance is difficult. But his glance, we get through the glance of his dear most associates. Sadhya Param Syah. Then we get very quickly, Sadhyam is very quickly, one understands the secret of Radha Dasyam, the essence of all the hidden six scriptures. Sarva Sadhanahino Pi Paramascharya Vai Bhave Gauranga Nasnyasta Bhavonyo Gauranga Nasnyasta Bhavonyo. Sarvartha Purnaye Vasam Sarvartha Purnaye Vasam Sarva Sadhana Hinopi. Somebody who is totally bereft of any kind of spiritual practice, who has no interest, who is against. But Paramascharya Vaibhave, see the supreme, surprising thing, the astonishing, mind-blowing Paramascharya Vaibhave, that if somehow that soul develops some attraction, surrender to Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Gauranga Nyasta Bhavunyo, he or she puts their remembrance into Gauranga, thinks of Gauranga and develops some faith in Gauranga. Then, Sarvartha Purnaeva, so then everything is perfected for that soul. Sarvartha, all the attainments, all the desires are fulfilled perfectly. He doesn't need to do anything else. Just Gauranga Nyasta Bhavanyo. This is the only thing required. That is to put our full consciousness into Gauranga and Nityananda and his associates, Panchatattva. Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhara Srivasadi Gaura Bhakta Vrind Apyaganya Mahapunya Ananyam Sharanam Hare Anupasita Chaitanyam Adhanyam Manyate Matihi. Apyaganyam Mahapunyam means a very, very exalted personality is there, and one is highly, highly pious spiritually, and because of that one has unalloyed devotion for Lord Krishna. Ananya Sharanam Hare. Hare, Ananya means unalloyed. One is worshipping Krishna unalloyed, but if that soul Anupasita Chaitanyam, but if that soul does not worship Gauranga Mahaprabhu, does not worship the Marm Swarup, the confidential form of Radha and Krishna, which even Krishna always aspires for, so then I don't consider even that pure devotee of Krishna as so much dhanya. Adhanyam man, adhanyam means adhanyam manyate matihi. In my estimation, that soul is not fully glorious. Adhanyam, because that soul has not understood the secret of Krishna consciousness, which is Radha Bhav, and which is embodied by Radha Bhavi Gaur Sundar. So that is the glory of real Krishna consciousness. We worship Chaitanya Mahaprabhu by the Sankirtan Dharma. Yajna Sankirtanai Pravir Yajanti Sumi. Krishna Varnam Tvisha Krishnam Sangopangastra Parshadam Avatirne Gaurachandre Vistirne Prem Sagare Avatirne Gaurachandre Vistirne Prem Sagare Suprakashitam Ratnaughe Yodi
prakashit ratnaughe yo dino dinaye vasaham.
When there is a lottery, when some rich man starts donating, rarely it happens, very rarely, and starts donating a lot of wealth, then one should go and grab it. If one does not take the chance, then one is the poorest of the poor. Nobody can help that soul. So similarly, Radha and Krishna unite in one form in 8.64 billion years, only once. And Vistirne Prema Sagare, and the whole ocean of the most intimate love becomes wide open. That ocean is not even visible to our eyes before Gauranga came. So in that opportunity, that's our golden opportunity. And Suprakashita Ratanoghe, the gems and the diamonds and the rubies and the emeralds are all lying at the bottom of that ocean. Most rarest of the rare rubies and diamonds are there. Very, very rare. And if you don't pick it up, then you are poor.
Avatirne Gaurachandre Vistirne Prema Sagare Yo Namajanti Majanti ए महानार्थ सागरे.
चैतन्य चंद्रामृत, दिस इज वर्स 35. आफ्टर द एडवेंट ऑफ द Lord Gauranga Mahaprabhu, the secret ocean of most secret, intimate love, mysterious love of Radha and Krishna has opened, has been revealed to us. So if one does not drown, if one just stands at the shore of that rarest of the rare ocean, all the rubies, emeralds lying at the bottom, if one just does not jump in that, then yona majjanti majjanti, then what hope is there for such a soul? Majjanti, you know, there some souls, because of the independence, the free will given to them by the Lord, they question everything. Oh, this ocean, okay, it's free, I understand, but this love, what if I am cheated? What if I am get drowned? What if I don't get anything? I don't know who is Gauranga. So yo na majjanti majjanti mahanartha sagar. So those who don't drown, those who hesitate, there's no brainer, you know, just jump into it, you know, it's a rare ocean. It's revealed only in 8.64 billion years, only once. Radha Dasyam, the ocean of love of Radha, servitorship of Radha. And Maha Anarth Sagare, and all the five rasas. So, one is certain to drown in the ocean of nishans, very, very deep inside, very, very. One doesn't drown.
Achaitanyamidam vishvam
yadi chaitanyamishwaram na vidu sarva shastra gyan ye api brahmayati te. Unless the world understands Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya is Supreme Consciousness. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Ishwara. Till then the world may have difficulty in becoming conscious. Achaitanyam, the world, because he is there in every atom, every particle. Andantarastha paramachayantarastham. So because of that, if you want to become conscious, supremely conscious, then one should think of the supremely conscious Lord, Chaitanya. He makes us conscious of Krishna, of Radha, of his brother Nityananda, the Panchatattva. But the scholars, they don't understand the simple truth that to become living, one should think of the Chaitanya Lord, Lord Chaitanya. So because of that, unfortunately, so much knowledge is available about Lord Chaitanya, they keep on revolving in the 8.4 million species of life. Ye brahmayati te jana. Because of not trying to understand Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So, Hare Krishna Chai. Netre Mukha Madhuri Vahe Ashrudhar. Haridas Thakur used to see always. Vanchitosmi, vanchitosmi, vanchitosmi na sanchayah. Vishwam gaurase magnam sparshopi mama na bhave. Vishwam gaurase magnam sparshopi mama na bhavat. I have become bereft, bereft, bereft. How unfortunate I am. When Gaura came in 1486 to 48 years, he gave the flood of love. The whole world drowned in the love of Radha and Krishna. But see my misfortune, that I was also there at that time somewhere, but I don't know where. And one drop of that Gaura's love has not touched me. Because if it had touched me, I would be dancing with love. Never be forgetting him. Always remember Krishna. Never forget Krishna. I would never forget. Now my life is going without any remembrance. That's the greatest loss. Sahani samaha chitram samohasa vibhrama samurutam shanam vapi vasudevan chintam. So always, oh Nityananda, please give me the mercy of Gauranga. And so that I am no longer bereft. Because even if one drop touches us, then we will become maddened with supreme bliss of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Chandramrita, verse 49. Kalo kaler balina indriya vairi varga kalo kaler balina indriya vairi varga Sri Bhakti Margaiva Koti Kantakaruddha. Sri Bhakti Margaiva Koti Kantakaruddha. Aha Kvaya Kalaha kimaham karomi Chaitanya Chandra yadina dya kripam karosi Chaitanya Chandra yadina dya Kripam karosi. In Kali Yuga, my senses, everyone's senses have become very, very powerful, very insurmountable, very difficult to control, making us do destructive activities at the whim, just the drop of the hat. It's very, very difficult. And the only way to give a higher pleasure to the senses is bhakti marga, a path of devotion. But the devotion path also has become fully beset with thorns, millions and billions or trillions of thorns. Why? Because it's very, very, very difficult to get pure sadhu sangha. Sadhu is the carrier of pure bhakti, and it's very, very difficult in Kali Yuga. Shri Bhakti Marga Iha Kantaka Koti Ruddha. There are millions of thorns. So what can I do, you know, in this situation? Yaha Kuyami Vikala. I am crying out that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu should have mercy on me and send his assistance.